What is up guys, welcome back to another video. I'm with your vlog of the day. So tonight, I'm kind of telling a story at the same time. There's police outside of my grandma's house. Oh, but there's good news at this. Because there was a robbery. But there's good news at this. My friend is at the same exact community I do. So in the same exact plaza thing, he lives right next to me. Sick guys. So yeah, I already uploaded like uploading two videos today. Well no, this is my second one. But yeah, this. I love doing these vlogs for you guys. So they left. So I'm gonna tell my nanny from my summer camp about this whole story. So I'm gonna tell the story right now. Stuff I've been going through the whole lifetime is dying sometimes, getting robbed. I didn't get robbed, I'm just getting robbed today. And yeah guys. It's probably a false call, but just I can't believe this. It's probably one of the worst lives as a kid. Possible. My head kind of hurts. Great. If you see that thing pop down, that's funny. Yeah. I'm trying to reach 200 videos. I'm trying to reach 200 videos. I'm showing my head. But yeah. That's ridiculous. I don't know how I got a head cool, I just went away. Millie? Please guys, please help me in Jesus. Despacito, despacito. Oh, that song sucks. My teacher's like, I'm like, oh, at least you're gonna shut up. Don't look at my eye. I feel like break. Look at my eyeballs on a pop out or something. I'm like the smartest person of NBA. Talking about NBA on the way, man. about it, if you had heard of him, Phil Johnson, old NBA player, and basketball player, you know, NBA, you know, I know in the comments. Come on, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'm in so much. I'm stretching right now. Peace.